Hey guys, how's it going? Brandman here, back with another video. So in today's video, we're returning to Smash Bros. Brawl for the Wii, but we're going to be mixing up with some special brawl. I know I've done some before, but there's so many different ways that you can do it. Stamina, percentage, size, head items, body status, another kind of status, gravity, speed, and camera, which I've never done anything with, but just forget which one. Light. Really hectic ones are if you do like clear and fast speed. Okay, so this is a weird combination, but we're gonna go with it. Stamina. The bunny hat thing, metal body status or whatever, like gravity. Okay, I usually play with 3 CPUs, but this time, I'm just gonna go with 2 other ones. Let's start out with Samus. Oh, I should have checked what items I have on. Oh well. I think I might just have Final Smashes or Smash Balls on, or whatever they're called. I don't know, I forgot about items. Okay, yeah, gravity is super light with those bunny helmets, and I thought metal would have counteracted it more. I think Martha's gonna win this. Oh gosh, I did not want to jump that far. Ah. I knew they were gonna win, but I'm down 28. I'm gonna up the HP sounds because that was a pretty quick match. And I'm assuming no items are on, which is also an option. And I'm just gonna try to do like more normal courses. Okay, so the battle music for this one is the Wii Shop music. Like, this level has the weirdest battle music. Like, you can battle to like the PictoChat music, the Wii Maker, or the Mii Maker app. It's so much harder to combo people because the gravity's so weird and they're metal. I'm doing terribly against these tiny little puffs. One jump takes me out of the screen. I'll have 5 HP left this map. There I go. I'm having a hard time telling who's who. Oh, Jigglypuff wins. That's not who I thought was going to win. Okay, let's switch it up. Let's do the ice climbers. I never really liked the ice climbers too much, personally. But since they're not on the new one, I guess I kind of like them more since they're like a no longer playable character. Which I thought was very weird that they didn't make it. Did I just... Okay. That is a good reason not to jump up. I think we all jumped up, and I think it was me, but Rob might have done it. We hit Luigi, and he just went flying. Oh gosh. Battle's much quieter without that extra person. Oh, I did not even jump. I might actually win one here. Victory! That's one thing I love about ice climbers. If they grab one of you, the other can punch them out of it. It's funny, I went as a character I never play as. Let's finish it off with Luigi. Corneria. One of my favorite levels. And bonus, it's on like three of the Smash Bros. Games. Technically all of them. Actually. Oh gosh. Funny thing is we're all hitting each other pretty hard, but since we have metal bodies, we're not getting any knockback damage. Ooh, see, that's what I was hoping for. Victory! Okay, well, I think I'm gonna leave it off at there. I want to do more of a short, fun video, I guess. I've been wanting to start a playthrough of a game, but I just haven't found one yet. Or maybe play an older game like a Nintendo 64 or a Super Nintendo game, but I haven't really come up with anything. And I also have some skits. I have ideas, I just need to create scripts for it. Or finish scripts. So hopefully I'll be able to get to some of those in the following weeks. It's just I have a bunch of ideas, I just have to follow through on them, really. So look forward to that, and if you enjoyed this video, or if you have your own combo for the special brawl, let me know in a comment, and if you would subscribe, that would be awesome too, and I'll see you in the next video. So until then, stay awesome, and peace out.